wind was getting stronger and stronger. George was by himself when Theodore returned to the Great Ocean Dock.
I saw you talking to Tex out there,
said George, still grumpy.
Oh, I suppose he's your friend now.
Well, that made Theodore sad.